Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back. What is going on? Today is March 19th, and tonight we are going to be talking about the Chauvet Nimbus. And yes, we're going to be using this on Saturday in Long Island, New York. So we're just going to test run it, just make sure everything's working, and show you guys how it works. So stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment down below before we start. Let's go.
Today we got the Nimbus. Yeah. This is the first time we're gonna be using this. We just got it. It's about $1,000. We got it on eBay for $900. You know, always looking for the deals. You see the front, the sides, Chauvet written all over it. It comes with two extension cords. That's supposed to speed up the process of the heating. You're supposed to let it heat up for 20 minutes before you can actually use it. So make sure you always set it up with time and let it heat up. Once you're ready to start, here you open. Oh, I locked it before. So here you open, basket's in there. Fill up the water to just cover the bottom of the basket. Like I said before, here you can lock this to make sure it's safe. All the dry ice is in there. The lever, this lever over here, we haven't taken it off, but the first setting is medium. The bottom, you drop it all the way, is going to be your full steam. So, Chauvet Nimbus Junior. But it has been discontinued. That was cheaper, but it wasn't as powerful. So this is the one you should go with. Be using this cart right here. The dry ice is gonna be right next to the machine. Once it's heat up, we're gonna transfer here, and I'm gonna be moving around the dance floor, filling it up with the fog.
All right, guys, so welcome back. Let's talk about the Chauvet Nimbus.
I think I already did it.
You did what?
I already covered all the bases.
All right, so let's move on from talking about the Chauvet Nimbus. I actually started already pouring the water, so let's get to that part then. If you look inside, now you could see it's just touching the top. You don't want to overfill it, just to the part where it's touching. Right, once it fills it, once you have that touch to the top, you're gonna see there's gonna be a red light that's heating up.
I told them that too.
Okay, so she's told you that. So right now we're just heating it up. It's gonna take about 20 minutes to heat up the Chauvet Nimbus, about 20 to 25 minutes.
That was covered.
And so while this is heating up, we're gonna hang out and just wait. Takes a lot of water, so make sure you stop at your at a convenience store on your way to your gig, or before you head out, or the day before, and you grab a ton load of water, because this bad boy takes a lot of water, and you don't want to come up short on water, because then that could be an issue for you once you get to the gig. Then you're gonna have to run around and try to get the catering hall to get you extra water. So let's wait and we'll be right back. Stay tuned. All right, guys, so now it's pretty warm. It's actually very hot. And now it's showing green light, so it's ready to go. So what we're gonna do is, you wanna have some type of mitten or something that you're gonna use to scoop it out with the dry ice, because it's very cold. You could burn your hands if you're not very careful. You should be wearing goggles or some type of glasses, something to protect your eyes. But as long as you're careful, you'll be okay. And also with the cooler, you want to make sure that you have some type of towel, like a beach towel, to keep it cold, especially if you pick it up the day before, because I believe the shelf life on this is somewhere between 24 to 48 hours, depending on how you keep it. You gotta keep it away from any type of air. So you wanna use a knife to cut it open. Once you cut it open, You're gonna use your mitten. Now you wanna make sure you got this open. Now as you can see, it's steaming, so it's hot. Put it down another more, the
no.
last notch.
Oh my god, no! That's a lot.
Alright guys, so let me show you. So it's been going about a minute and a half and it's starting to dissipate now. But it literally filled up the entire kitchen and living room area. There's a little bit of liquid on the floor right where it's at, but that's, you can't do nothing about that. That's going to happen. But as you can see, I went through the 10-pound bag, so that goes to show how fast you can go right through that. It's pretty quick. So I recommend you probably getting around 30 pounds worth of dry ice. Where I got it from, it runs about $1.37 per pound. Or maybe a little bit more, maybe like $1.50 per pound. It all depends where you live and where you are. But that's it. And it's gone already. Majority of it's already gone. So that's it, guys. Hopefully you liked it. And if you did, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed so you guys can see the wedding that's coming up. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think about the Chauvet Nimbus. So like I said, make sure you hit that bell as well. And make sure you guys keep following us. We got to get to 1,000 subscribers so we can start giving away some XLR cables and DMX cables. All right, guys. See you later. Peace.